fountain. Hey, let's hear it for Don Lowe. I know how hard he works. I host a couple of these things around town. Also, let's hear it for our wait staff, Han and Dave. They're working hard to serve you, make sure you take care of them. And while we're at it, let's hear it for Phil for having this great place. Come on. You know what, let's just mic it. It sounds like it's horrible. I'm gonna unplug.
Yep, you're unplugged. You can unplug.
So, not this weekend. This weekend is my favorite holiday. Anyway, the following weekend, yes. Following weekend, I'm going to be out in Indianapolis, and this will be the first year in 6 years that I'm not running the mini marathon that I've been doing for. Can you hear it right there?
I can't turn it up much for some reason.
But anyway, so I'm not doing this mini marathon. I signed up for it, but my knees just won't let me do it. I tried training, but 6 years ago when I did my first, I wrote this song after doing it. It's called Running Shoes. Thank you.
pretty, man.
I've been going with a girl who said her name was Yellow Curl. Said she keeps her eyes out for the men. I caught her act in a show maybe about a year ago. Said she keeps her eyes out for the men. Can't take you fooling around, you going out gallivanting this old head down. I want you to keep your eyes out just for me. One last night and one today. I don't know how much longer I can take it this way. I want you to keep your eyes out just for me. Yellow curl, I could give this whole wide world. If you keep your eyes out just for me, I could buy you some fake mink. Tell me, girl, what would you think? If you keep your eyes out just for me. Play my guitar to town crier, take you round in my radio flyer. If you keep your eyes out just for me, I could become a political fanatic. Maybe I'd even vote Democratic. If you keep your eyes out just for me.
Thank you very much. It was Tom Joyce.